Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Welcome back to mathematics class. Okay, children. I hope you yesterday and day before yesterday you bored. I think why you don't have classes? Teachers are not given homework. Yes, you bored. I think. Yes, children. Yes, I'm right. Yes. But we given what we call to you. And why we are given homework and conducted flip test also, we did like that. Okay, so many children are completing paid notes and sent me, and next according to teachers also you sent. Okay, very good children, I am appreciating to you. Very good, very excellent children. You are responding. Giving more. Okay, in previous classes we learnt what we learnt, children. Yes, about numeration and notation, and next regional numbers and Roman numbers, and I explained additions also. Okay, how to do addition in previous class I explained. Okay, once again I will explain addition. Okay, in today's class also I will explain addition only. Okay, take your notebook, children. All of you take your notebook and textbook. Take your textbook, pen or pencil, and sit properly and look at the board. What we are explaining, listen, children. See, children, in your textbook. Third unit, in your textbook, third unit, addition. Okay, in your textbook, third unit, addition. Exercise 3.1. Okay, exercise 3.1. Today I will explain exercise 3.1. In 3.1, do the following additions. Okay, do the following additions. Here 16 problems are there. How many problems are there, children? 16 problems are there. Okay. Okay. In the 16 problems, first row and last row. Okay. First row and last row. I will explain. Remaining two rows. You only complete, children. Okay. How to do addition? Do you know, children? Yes. Very good. Okay. Some children are giving answers. Yes, I know teacher say. Very good. Very nice. Okay, third unit. Addition. Do the following. Addition. Right on, children. Okay, most of the children completed mathematics paid notes first unit, and first unit and second unit in textbook also completed. Very good, children. Okay, today I will give second unit Fenos also. Okay, let them you complete and send to me. Okay, additions. Do the following additions. Already in previous class, how to do addition I explained. Okay, now I will ask questions, children. You say. Okay, first you. We have to do from addition from ones place or then from starting place of number. From right side of the, from left side of the number. From ones place to or here thousands place numbers are there. 3421. From we can start from thousands place or ones place. How can we start? Very good. From ones place. Very good, children. Ones place. Who is saying? The girl. Sadia. Very good, Sadia. Sadia said from ones place to. Yes. From ones place to we have to start addition. Okay. From right side of the number we have to start addition. First, in ones place numbers. In ones place, 184. What is the sum of 184? 1 plus 4. Yes, 1 plus 4 equal to 5. Yes, very nice. 5. 1 plus 4 equal to 5. Yes, next. Next, add 10th place numbers. Add 10th place numbers. In 10th place, which numbers are there here? 2. And 3. 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3. Yes. Agla Vaishnavi. Very good. 2 plus 3 equals 5. 2 plus 3. 5. Next we will go to 100's place. 100's place. In 100's place numbers add children 4 plus 2. What is the sum of 4 plus 2? Yes. Kanishka. 4 plus 2 is? Say answer. Very good. 6. 4 plus 2 is 6. Next, we will go to thousands place numbers. Okay? Add thousands place numbers. In thousands place, 3 and 1. 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1? Yes. 4. Very good. 4. Say this answer. How can we read this number? 1, 10, 100, thousands. In thousands place, which number is there? 4. Yes? 4. 4,000. In hundreds place, 6. So how many hundreds are there? 6. 600. 600. And in tens place, yes, 5 is there. 50. 5 times are 50. 50 in ones place 5. 55. 4,655. 4,655. What is the answer? 4,655. Okay. Next. See second one. 4,521. 4,521. Next number is? Next number. Read this number. Yes. 2,454. 2,454. Add these two numbers. We can start from? Very good. From ones place. Ones place. Adnan. Yes, we can start from ones place or not? Yes. Very good. First, we have to start from ones place. In ones place numbers, 184. Add 184 and say 1 plus 4. Hamsik, 1 plus 4 equals? Yes, 5. 1 plus 4 is 5. Next, we will go to tens place numbers. Add 10 place numbers. 2 plus 5. Yes, 2 plus 5 is Bhavana. 2 + 5?
Yes. 7.
7. Next we will go to 100th place. Add 100th place digits. In 100th place, 5 and 4. 5 plus 4 is? Ishwar. 5 plus 4 is?
9.
Next, 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2?
Very good. 4 plus 2 is?
6.
Yes.
Very good, children. Some children are counting. Counting and saying. Very nice. Very good. So, what is the answer? 6,975. 6,975. Very good. Next. So next problem. Okay, don't message children. Why are you messaging? Don't message. Next. Here add one stress number. First read this number. 2,143. Next one is 4,123. And first one stress numbers.
Yes,
3 + 3. First one stress number 3 + 3. What is the 3 + 3? Sum of 3 + 3 is 6. 6. Next we will go to 10th place. In 10th place, add 10th place numbers. 4 plus 2. What is the 4 plus 2? Sum of 4 and 2. 4 plus 2? 6.
Very good.
Okay. Next, 1 plus 1?
Yes. Very nice. 2.
Next, 2 plus 4 is? 2 plus 4 is? 6. Read this number. 6,266. Very good, children. You are giving responding board. Very nice. Okay, look at the board. All of you sit right. Right, Angela. Next, fourth round. Read this number. What is this number?
Yes,
4,322. 4,322. Very good. Next number is Ritesh. Bandela Ritesh. Read this number. 2,435. Very good. 2,435. Some children are sending answer. Who is that?
Gangula Parijata. Who is Gangula Parijata? I think parent only. Okay. Don't send a man. Don't send them. Okay. Don't message. In middle of the class, don't message. Just you listen.
You write in your notebook. Okay. You know answer? You have to write in your notebook. Next, we have to start from ones place. In ones place numbers, 2 and 5. What is the sum of 2 and 5? 2 and 5? Havish. 2 and 5?
Yes.
7. Next, add 10 place numbers. In 10th place, 2 and 3. Add 2 and 3. 2 plus 3. What is the sum of 2 and 3?
5.
Next, 3 plus 4. What is the sum of 3 and 4? 3 plus 4 is? Vaishnavi, 3 plus 4?
Yes.
7. sit right ma sit right sit properly next thousands place numbers add thousands place numbers in thousands place here 4 and 2 what is the sum of 4 and 2 4 plus 2 is equal to 6 read this answer 6757 6757 okay is it clear children all of you how to do addition did you understand yes very good Ramya ji very good Okay, see children, in your textbook, I'm explaining from 13th to 16th. From 13th to 16th problem. Okay, last row. I explain now first row. 1 to 4 problems. Okay, here 1 to 4 problems I explained. Next, I'm going to explain from 13th to 16th. In your textbook, see once. Okay, these problems are regrouping, carrying addition. You know very well. Yes.
Okay. Now, 13th problem. 4,029, 3,125, 1,303, 1,320.
See children here, how to write numbers in columns, in place value, chart wise. Write in order. Okay, ones place write in ones place numbers write in ones place. In tens place numbers write in tens place. Next hundreds place, next thousands place. We have to write in columns, perfect columns. Okay, place value, chart wise. Next 14th. 5,079, 1,324, 2,110. How I am reading number, you read with me, okay? Once you read with me number, when I am reading number, read children. 1,403. Next 15th one, 4,937. Next 1,304. Next 2,110. Next 1,001. One thousand nine hundred and thirty-eight. 1,221, 112. Next 6,017. Okay. Now I am going to explain how to do addition, regrouping addition, or carry addition. Okay. See first. Same here also we can start from ones place, okay? Then add in ones place numbers. First here in ones place 9 and 5 and 3. You see children here 4 steps are there, okay? Here only two steps, but here I given 4 steps, okay? First 9 and 5 and 3 and 0. Plus first you have to add 9 and 5. 9 plus 5. 9 after 5 count. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Very good. 14. Next 14 plus 3. 14 plus 3.
What is the answer of 14 and 3? 14 plus 3 equal to?
Yes, 17. Yes, Bhavana, very good.
17. 17 plus 0. 17 plus 0.
Yes, 17 only.
Okay?
17 only.
17 is carrying number. How to write it? You know already. How to write, children? 17, how to write? 17 is 2-digit number, carrying number. How to write? 7 way will write and 1 way will write.
Yes.
7 is write in answer. 1 is take carrying on 10th place. Okay? On 10th place or in 10th place. Here. 1 day carrying in 10th place. 7 we have to write in the answer. Okay, next. Next, add 10th place numbers. Add 10th place. 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 2. Is 3 plus 2? 5. 3 plus 2 is 5. Next, 5 plus 0. 5 plus 0 is?
Yes, 5.
5 and 2. 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 is not carrying number. Okay? You observe, children. 7 is not carrying number. Not 2-digit number. Only 1-digit number. So we can write here only. Don't take carrying. Next, we will go to 100th place. Add 100th place numbers.
0, 1, 3, 3.
0 plus 1.
Yes, 1.
1 plus 3. 1 plus 3 equal to 4. 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3
equal to 7.
Next, 1000 place. Add 1000 place numbers. In 1000 place, 4 and 3 and 1 and 1. Add 4 plus 3. 4 and 3. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 1?
Yes.
8. 8 plus 1?
9.
Where is Adnan? Adnan, sit properly, boy. Sit properly and listen. Yashwant. Avanaganti Yashwant. Okay, what is the answer? Read this number.
Yes. 9,777.
9,777. Okay, next. 14th problem. See 14th problem. First read this number. 5,000. How can we read this number? 5,000?
Yes.
79. 5,079. Next number is 1,324. 1,324. Next one is 2,110. It's 1,403. Add first 1's place numbers. Add 1's place number. 9 plus 4 plus 0 plus 3. 9 plus 4. 9 after 4 count times 6. 9 plus 4 is 13. 13 plus 0. 13 only. Next, 13 plus 3. 13 plus 3 is 16. Okay? Don't send message. We are observing to all children. Those who are saying or not saying. Okay? We are listening. We are observing, children. Okay? 16. 16 is carrying number. 16 is carrying number. How can we write 16?
Yes, 1 write in 10th place and 6 write in the
ones place in answer. Ones place number only. Here ones place number add and write in ones place. Next add tens place numbers. In tens place first 7 plus 1. 7 plus 1 is? Yes, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 11 plus 0. 11 plus 0? 11 only. 11 plus 0 is 11 only. 11 is carrying number. How can we write? 1. Write in hundreds place. Take carry. I am here 1 writing tens place in answer. Okay? Is it clear, children? How can we write numbers? Okay, next add hundreds place. Add hundreds place numbers. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 3? Yes, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 4, 5 plus 4 is 9. 9 write in hundreds place only. Not 9 is carrying number. Okay? Don't take care carrying. Don't confuse children. If it is a two digit number and carrying number, we can take carry. Otherwise, no need to take carry. Next, thousands place numbers. Add thousands place numbers. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 2. What is the answer? 6 plus 2? 8. 8 plus 1? Yes. 9. 9 write in thousands place. How can we read this number? 9916. Next, 15th problem. First, add ones place numbers. 1, 10, hundreds, thousands. First, add ones place numbers. 7 plus 4 plus 0 plus 1. 7 plus 4? 11. 11 plus 0? Yes, 11 only. 11 plus 1? 12. 12 is two digit number. One carry, two write in the answer. Next 3 plus 1, next 10 place numbers. Add 10 place numbers. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 0, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Again 5 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 0 is 5 only. Right. 5 here, right. In 10 place. Next add 100 place. 100 place numbers. 9 plus 3. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 13 plus 0, 13 only. 13 plus 0, 13. 13 is carrying number. So how can we write? You know very well. Yes. Next, thousands place numbers. Add thousands place numbers. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. What is the answer? Read this number, Chinna. 9,352. Okay? Is it clear, Chinna? Okay, one more problem is there. One more problem, I am explaining. Listen. We have to start from 1. See this children here. 1,938. Next here, 4 digit number 1,221. Next number is 3 digit number 112. How can we write? 112. From hundreds place only. We can write from hundreds place. Don't start from thousands place children. Okay? 3 digit number is 100 number. So we can start from hundreds place only. 112. Next is 1070. Add first ones place number. 8 plus 1? 9. 9 plus 2? 11. 11 plus 0? 11. 1 carry. 1 right here. Next 10 place numbers. 3 plus 1? 4. 4 plus 2? Yes, 4 plus 3 is 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 7 is 14. Next, 100 place numbers. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 13 plus 0, 13. Add next 1000 place numbers. 3 plus 6, 9. What is the answer, Chila? 9341. Okay? How to do addition? I think you understand. Okay, children. In your textbook, from 5th to in your textbook 5th to 12th problems. Okay, you complete in your textbook and send to me. Did you understand, children? How to do addition? Okay, very good, children. Thank you, children.